Usually I don't do this, and that's 'cause I just think it's weird, and it's something that I feared. I'll ask you out sometime, and surely it'll be just fine. But if it doesn't go the way I've planned, I'll be down, then I'm up, swimming round in circles. Fuck, maybe I just fucking suck. Maybe I just fucking suck. I'll say I don't give a fuck, but I really give a fuck, and then I'm fucked. I've been in love before, but I just never tend to feel this certain way. What the fuck do I say? I let you on my shoulder so we can grow older, but I'm not the one to hold you as of late.
Call me, 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 call me. I love you,
but I tend to love myself more. The things I adore, you always want more, and I know I have to work on loving me, sure, but I'm okay with that, but it feels like it's always my turn at bat. Plus you don't think factually about what's actually, and it's practically my fault for being perfect. But in the end, you know I'm worth it, so girl, get it working. By the way, my heart's still hurting. New day and night, I'm flirting with other gals, but it don't feel the same, and I know I shall be sad by the end of the day. But I guess life just works that way.
And I don't wanna be the one to tell you that you suck, but then you suck, and you'd be better off if you don't give a fuck. You don't give a fuck, and that puts me down on my luck, because I give a fuck. I've been in love before, but I just never tend to feel this certain way.
Paul!
I've been in love before, but I just never